So what did you expect? Symbolism to hang. But I wanna put your rope around my neck, so I lay low like a Civil War vet.
What it is and what's good with you? You know who it is. It's that dude, Robbie Mack. Welcome back to my channel, Hakai 7. How many more of these can I do in an episode? We don't know, but damn it, it's Cosina Decline. And today, we got NF-Outcast setting things off, and we'll get to that in just a moment. But before we do, we got big news, baby. And yes, it's time for another celebration. 500 subscribers, bro, real early this morning. Real early, we hit number 500. Thank y'all so much for riding this wave with me. It means a lot, bro. Today is the mark of the start of the third week, so we doing big things out here. Now, we got the goal to hit 1,000 by the end of July. So, yo, help me with that. You know what I'm saying, dog? Help me. Cosign to me, baby. Let's do it. Let's make it happen. Hell, let's see if we can beat 1,000. You know? Shit, Big Crit say, what you skipping steps for? Let's hit 1,000 first, damn it. 1,000 by the end of July, if not sooner. And then we can set up the bigger goals. So, yo. Again, I want to thank y'all for all that. So if you are watching this for the first time and you haven't subscribed, what you waiting for, dog? What you waiting for? Subscribe, comment, like. You know what it is. You know what we do out here at Hakai 7. Big things. We big timers doing big things. So yo, enough of all that. Let's get into it. NF Outcast, you next on the list, baby. And let's check it out, man. Like, you like 12 for 12. After this, I promise the next time I do an NF, I will know the exact number. But NF is undefeated, and he's trying to continue that. But this is Cosina Decline, and anybody can take a loss. So I say we get into it and do the damn thing. Half forward, because we mean business out here. You saw I got my drink ready because it's a celebration. So I'm rolling with some Corona. Yeah, I know they ain't going to pay me for it, but shoot. I don't care. Headphones on, NF, Outcast. What's good with you?
Woke up in the cell, where am I at? Yeah, it's cold, but I like that. What am I trapped? Heart's beating out of my chest. Doors locked, but the keys are in my hands. Yeah, so it doesn't make sense, does it? I make songs that don't make friends. Judge me, might smile, but it ain't that funny. Sing along to the pain, they love it. Life's like a merry-go-round, and I'm still trying to figure it out. I like space, I don't fit in the crowds. My whole life, I've been airing it out. Well, I'm getting into character now. Feels wrong, but it feels right. My feelings sealed tight, real nice. But I will fight anything to win, but I'm not Mike Tyson. I won't bite you, but I will tell you if I don't like you.
Not Mike Tyson, but he will bite you if you don't like it. So if I'm understanding all the symbolism after all the NF videos that I've seen, he is inside his mind. He is trapped in this cage inside his mind, and he has the keys because he can let himself out, and we're going to see if he does that.
We'll fight anything to win, but I'm not Mike Tyson. I won't bite you, but I will tell you if I don't like you. I am not the norm, I got my own shoes, I ain't tryna fit in yours. I never been married, but I felt divorced. Hi, I'm Nate, have we met before? Somebody told you I was whack, check the source. Somebody told you I was back, yes of course. You got a problem with the fans, there's the door. You looking for the old me, check the more. Not a fortune teller, but I can see into the future better. Ain't no telling what'll happen when I pick up the microphone, get the fans together. Same style, but the songs are better, been a year and a half.
Hey, that's true though, I'll tell you one thing. Another thing that I've learned about NF fans, y'all are so loyal, and I love it, every bit of it. NF definitely got one of the most loyal fan bases out there. Definitely one of the most loyal fan bases out there. So, he right with these rhymes.
For the old me, check the more. Not a fortune teller, but I can see into the future better. Ain't no telling what'll happen when I pick up the microphone, get the fans together. Same style, but the songs are better. Been a year and a half, feels like it's gone forever. Ain't no drinking my hand, but you know the buzz coming. Big steps in the game, you know, Hulk is running. My thoughts are funny, it feels like I'm on to something. Yeah. I'm high off the music, my head's in the clouds. I kinda like it up here, I'm not coming down. I'd rather be alone, I am not good in crowds. Which is kinda confusing, I know been that way since a child. They laugh and they tell me I'll never get out. I'm just trying to be me, I am nobody else. I don't care what you think, I'm just being myself. So I guess for now, I'll just be the outcast.
Yeah.
I'll just be the outcast. respecting women. I heard your record, I was laughing at it. Like me more if I got a little.
That's a dope rhyme, bro. Talking about, hey, maybe I don't fit the mold. Why? Because I'm respecting women? Ew. That ain't gonna sit right with a few rappers.
Older rap, because I'm respecting women. I heard your record, I was laughing at it. Maybe they would like me more if I got a little graphic with it. Nah, I don't want to blend in with you little rapping idiots. I'd rather be the outcast. I ain't never putting out trash. I take 100 and staple it right to my tongue. I always put the money where my mouth's at.
That's creative, bro. That is creative. Take 100, staple it to his tongue because he always put his money with his mouth at. Hey, I mean, there's better ways to do it. That's dope. That is dope. And I like how he's like, nah, man, I ain't going to be like y'all. I'm going to be the outcast. That's right, man. Be you. Be you, big dog.
Trash. I take 100 and staple it right to my tongue. I always put the money where my mouth's at. Feels good to be here now. I'm a weird person with a weird crowd. Would you don't like that? That's cool. That's great. That's fine. Okay, you can leave now. Got a weird smile, but I like it though. I paint it on me and I walk up to the microphone and put the caution tape around me like it didn't inch one. Yeah, they got me reminiscing now. Yeah, didn't know I'm about to go mad. Never wanted something so bad. Goosebumps through the whole track. Ain't no way I'm gonna hold back. Got me thinking that I'm cooking in a math lab. I'm blowing up in front of my own eyes. You look a little lost. You ain't get that. Coming from a town where nobody is a rap, I guess I never get the memo once I'm missed out. Here I go in my feelings again, I can feel it again. So I lay in my bed in my cell with a pen and I dwell on my sins. I keep wondering when time to open the door. They don't know who I am, but I pick up the keys and I put on my Timbs and I stare at the locks and the tat on my skin and I think to myself, I don't wanna fit in.
What you gonna be?
Music, my head's
Let's
in
go.
The clouds. I kinda like it up here, I'm not coming down. I'd rather be alone, I am not good in crowds. Which is kinda confusing, I know been that way since a child. They laugh and they tell me I'll never get out. I'm just trying to be me, I am nobody else. I don't care what you think, I'm just being myself. So I guess for now, I'll just be the outcast. I'll just be the outcast.
I love the message of this song, bro. I love the message of this song about just being yourself, man. Don't sell out. So many rappers, that's the biggest problem with them. They sell out to get a little bit of that payment. Like, hey, man, whatever it takes to get more. I love that hit.
I guess I'll be the outcast. Yeah. Trying to focus, take a knife to my head, then I cut it open. Take my brain, put it on the floor, trying to figure out my motives. Y'all thought I was an issue when the door was locked, nah. You should see me when the door opens. Every night I can hear voices, put a camera in my face. Might turn Joker like a mic poser. Always been a little complex, difficult to process. Some of y'all wanna sit around and try to pick apart my bars. Here's some lines you could dissect. If I'ma die, I'ma die, giving everything that I have. Take a deep breath, I don't need y'all's respect. I'm a reject, kid of recess, playing games with his make-believe friends. Yeah.
Y'all spending all this time dissecting his lyrics. Here's something for you to dissect. He gonna die real. He don't care if he down with it, dog. I love this. Oh, man. This is dope.
Breath, I don't need y'all's respect. I'm a reject, kid of recess, playing games with his make-believe friends. Yeah, I don't ever take a night off. Lights off in a room and I write songs. I might fall into my thoughts once in a while when the mic's off. You ain't never seen no drive like mine. Better hop out of my car. I'm about to unlock my doors. You ain't got a seatbelt on, better find one. Getting sick of people telling me to smile more. Tears was a chapter I'll never forget. It was therapy for me, but it's time to turn a page now. Hey, shut up, I'm trying to tell him my story. I'm sorry, I wasn't yelling at y'all. I was talking to the voices. I rip out the drums of the industry's ears for trying to ignore me and play them while singing the chorus. I'll just be the outcast. I'll just be the outcast. Yeah, I'll just be the outcast. I guess I'll be the outcast. I'll just be the outcast. I'll just be the outcast. Yeah, I'll just be.
Fun fact. While we jamming out here for the last 20 seconds, I found out that NF was supposed to be coming to my town before coronavirus hit. And now that show probably got canceled. And so we probably gonna have to reschedule it. But because y'all put me onto this cat, you know I'm gonna catch that show now. You know I gotta catch that show. Because the energy that he got with his fans is gonna be unreal, dog. And I gotta be a part of it, dog. But let's keep it going.
Be the outcast. I guess I'll be the outcast.
in there with them. That's what's up. All right. NF, Outcast, there you have it. Cosign or decline. Now, we know NF doesn't care. He doesn't live or write rap for my approval. But shoot. I'm going to give it to him anyways. That's a cosign, dog. Stay undefeated. I like that hook more than anything. Very simple, but the aggression to it, that was dope. The power to it, that was dope. Had a couple of, deeper lines of that. Nothing like real complex in there, but he had some good lines in there, that's for sure I can mess with. It's not my favorite song that he's done, but it's definitely a good one. Definitely better than the last, definitely better than his mainstream ones, in my opinion, but shoot, that was cool. I messed with it. So, NF stays undefeated. Like I said, next time, I'll definitely have that number for y'all so y'all know just how undefeated this dude is. If it's 11, 12, 13, whatever. Watch it be like 7. How embarrassing would that be? But, yo, hit me up in the comments. Let me know who else you'd like to hear from. React to. And you know what it is. Until next time, we out.